The head of the table. The tribal chief. Protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now the tribal chief is tougher than ever.
While some people may question the change in Roman's attitude, you cannot deny he still works harder than anyone in WWE.
Takes no opponent lightly, engages in psychological warfare even before the bell rings.
And there is no question about it. Roman Reigns is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history. Well, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain.
Inches tall, 400 pounds, a walking skyscraper has arrived.
You want to talk about how dominant Omos has been already in his WWE career? This is a man who won the Raw Tag Team titles in his debut match, which took place at WrestleMania.
And in the days since, Omos has scored major wins against superstars the caliber of Riddle, even his former tag team partner, the phenomenal AJ Styles. Gentlemen, just take a look at the size of this behemoth.
It is a scary, frightening sight looking up at a man the size of Omos.
This guy is the real deal.
Sony knows that victory isn't given to you. You have to take it. You have to rip it out of other people's hands. And then you have to make sure they never come looking for it.
Okay, relax, Corey. I think you've been spending too much time talking with this superstar backstage. It's kind of unhealthy.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
WWE Universe just exploded!
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
He has a big match ahead of him. Going to need a career-making performance here tonight.
The odds don't get any worse for this superstar. They are facing three opponents in tonight's handicap match.
This superstar is either going to succeed against all odds or fall prey to a brutal beating.
I need to tell you which outcome I want to see. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
Still early goings here for these men.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Escape and a takedown.
Reigns gets out of harm's way. Someone drop.
Gets tagged in. The handicap match can bring a host of challenges to the combatants. Corey, what is the thought process when competing in a match like this?
Well, the numbers are in your favor. It's important to have whoever is on the apron cause distractions. Remind the person who's outnumbered just how high the hill is that they have to climb.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Stiff kick.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
I think we know what's coming next.
To the sky. But he doesn't connect. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, right to the outside! The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
The big dog had that scouted.
Two. Oh, look at that torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Back suplex, no!
Driven down!
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent! Oh, this isn't gonna be good! Oh, man!
Boom, right in the button!
Oh, what a run! Oh, he got him! Is he gonna lock this in?
Guillotine! It's in deep! Oh, he saves his partner there, man. That was in tight. The stomp in every single part of his body.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Tag is registered.
This is not going to end well.
Powerbomb. Really just laying it in.
Hits him with the counter.
With great awareness.
Bad connection right here.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Oh, fucking clothesline. He's going to the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Two. How in the world did he kick out?
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Powering clotheslines. For the pin and the win!
Yes!
How can that be fair?
Come on, Rhett, keep these guys in check.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Just insulting. Insulting.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied. Give up now. There's the save. How close was that? And Omos capitalizes there.
Hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
From the big dog.
And Roman might just have more in store.
Just a barrage of storms.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed. Big time knee rocks his opponent. Sent straight into the barricade.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Right in the head. Knee right to the temple. Great counter!
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks to throw him off his game.
Reversal on top of reversal.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, every attempt to fight back's being negated. He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Right across the rope.
Sights set on the top rope.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Oh, tossed aside. Everything working against Omos now.
Yeah, Omos has to plot a way to get back into this. Momentum isn't completely out of Omos's side just yet.
That might be what gets him.
He's going to the pin. This could be it.
Two.
Oh, he's still alive.
Incredible resiliency.
By Reigns. Tossed around like a rag doll. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Still, this is about as good a position you could hope to be in this late in a handicap match.
And he denies Omos. Solid punch. He's turning the tables.
Well measured.
Just insulting.
Counter! And now there's an opening. Oh no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Guillotine!
It's in deep.
He breaks it up. I don't know how much longer his partner could have lasted.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Delivering a series of sharp elbows.
He's a projectile now. This could do it.
One, two.
And he fights it off.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Guillotine.
It's in deep.
Save just in the nick of time.
He switches it back around.
Was mounted with punches.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Camel clutch.
And that took Reigns down.
I have no idea how. He gives up. It's over.
That's all she wrote for this handicap match.
A very strong performance here from tonight's winner.
With a win like that, you have to stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work paid off.
Hey, did you enjoy that video? Don't forget to click on the screen for more professional wrestling games content here at Main Event Games. And if you enjoy our content, click that subscribe button. That way, you will support the channel and support me. Thank you!